Did you know in the Bling Ring, Emma Watson researched her role religiously? She watched a ton of reality TV, which included shows like The Hills, Keeping Up With The Kardashians, and Pretty Wild. To top that off, she studied the body language and how the celebrities reacted to people. She also listened to Britney Spears' Femme Fatale album to get the mindframe of her character right,